you'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the Board. They can help us set things right. If we don't put a stop to the Board, they're going to drive this colony toward a complete societal collapse. You'll see what I mean when you arrive on Monarch. No, never. Monarch is a hotbed of political activity. I can't imagine why Hiram set up shop there. Cuisine, perhaps? You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Nioka. Frequents the drinking establishments of Stellar Bay. Very hard to miss. Once you have everything you need, make your way to Hiram Blythe's compound. Come see me in my lab. I'll answer any questions you have. Best of luck. Everyone on the Hope is counting on you.
We have successfully arrived at Phidias's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors?
Thank you.
Hello? Can you hear me? Does this work? Oh, damn it! Blast, that's loud! I'm just securing my ongoing experiments. And securing myself. Mind the mess. I haven't had a visitor since... In fact, I've never had a visitor.
That's my communications terminal. Aha! I see you front my portable molecular compression device, better known as a shrink ray. Find a target, point, shoot. The target will shrink down into a manageable size, whereupon you may commence beating them to a pulp. Feel free to try it on a marauder sometime. Hibernation mask. Had to remove it, you know, in case you were prone to vomiting. you from hibernation was my greatest accomplishment. Your odds of survival were a mere 28%. Oh, thank the law. Your skin hasn't spontaneously changed color. Potential side effect of the revival process. Very rare, but you never know. Right. Welcome to my little habitation, such as it is. I've got caffeinoids, cysty bits, if you're into that sort of thing. So, welcome. Make yourself at home. My secret hideout is your secret hideout. Not at all, my intrepid accomplice. I should thank you for tolerating my somewhat brusque manner. I only regret that I couldn't save more of your fellow settlers, what with being hunted by the board, and emptying my supply of necessary chemicals. Of course. What's on your mind? Never know what being frozen did to your brain. There's always a chance you might turn violent. I've no desire to end up like Dobson. Regardless, it's quite comfortable in here, you know. I have my beans, have my caffeinoids, plenty of toilet paper. Absolutely. Let's talk. No, and I've been trying very hard to avoid making eye contact.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Wells. I'm Parvati Holcomb.
Wait, not another word. I don't want to know your name. I don't want to know who you are. Let's just enjoy our plausible deniability while it lasts, shall we? Why don't you just invite the entire colony to my secret, carefully concealed laboratory? It isn't as if I wanted privacy. Oh, fine. As long as you're vouching for their character and they aren't touching things. For what it's worth, I am pleased that you found a crew, such as they are. I picked you out of the hope for your talents, after all. It's only natural that others would gravitate toward you. What's on your mind?
Didn't I request no more fertilizer shipments be brought on board? Who keeps ordering these? Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? What part of the colony would you like to discuss? Where in Monarch? Ah, Monarch. The armpit of the Halcyon system. Her last functioning port town is Stellar Bay. Well, that is if you don't count Sublight's smuggler's port at Fallbrook. I believe it has something to do with the planet being an uninhabitable wilderness and a lawless land with no corporate presence. You may wish to survey the residents in Stellar Bay for additional data points. It's Sublight run for the purpose of shipping contraband, and before you ask, I don't know the coordinates, so I can't dock us there. I'll be here. Above Stellar Bay, Captain. No blockade is a match for my piloting skills.